That was Violent Change by Watchtower off of their 1985 album, Energetic Disassembly. I've never listened to Watchtower before. They're a progressive metal band and a technical thrash metal band. I could definitely hear the technicality they were going for there. Though the production was pretty rough, it might be because I couldn't find like a studio version of it. I just found a random one on YouTube. We're listening to that today because one of our thrash bash songs is from 1985 as well. Hi, my name is Bean, and you're watching Battle of the Band. We're on day 59 of the thrash bash tournament today, and that's the 59th match in round one. Only four more matches in round one after this, and we're finally on to round two in the thrash bash tournament. If you're new here and you're wondering what a thrash bash is, let me fill you in. We took the first four albums from the big four of thrash metal in the 80s, that's Anthrax, Slayer, Megadeth, and Metallica, and we threw all the songs into a single elimination style tournament. We did take out any instrumentals, songs that were covers, and anything under 2 minutes, and a couple extra songs just to get it down to 128 songs. And now they're doing battle and head-to-head competition until we have one song remaining, and that'll be considered the very best of the big four of thrash metal. According to this guy, me. You don't know me, you probably don't care. But that's what we're doing here. First up today, we'll be listening to an Anthrax track titled SSC slash Stand or Fall, which was released in 1985 on their album Spreading the Disease. Genius.com does not tell us what SSC stands for, so maybe I'll be able to figure it out, but if anyone knows, let me know in the comments. And that'll be going up against Eye of the Beholder, which was released by Metallica on And Justice for All, their fourth album, in 1988. This one's almost 6.5 minutes long, so we should just go ahead and get into these tracks and see which one's the better of the two. So first up, we have SSC, Stand or Fall. That was kind of a shitty outro. Decent song though. Like, I do like the positive lyrics, kind of just you know, just do you and do your best, and you know, you'll hope for success. You know, you keep trying, you'll be successful eventually. It'll be interesting to see how that matches up to Eye of the Beholder. Let's find out.
Eric. doesn't matter what you see, or into it what you read. You can do it your own way, if it's done just how I say.
Now that's one that definitely has lyrics that suit today's climate very well. And it doesn't even matter which side of the fence you sit on, everybody's feeling this. I Have the Beholder is going to go through for me. It's a classic Metallica song for me, but also just the fact that it's still relevant today makes it a pretty great song overall. SSE Stand or Fall was decent enough, but man, I don't know. Just not a huge fan of the way that one ended. And it was a little hokey. We've got social media if you want to talk about it. We've got Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. There's also a TikTok account if you feel like these videos are a bit too long and you wish they were shortened down. Check out that TikTok account. I'll link the songs as well as the tournament bracket down in the description of the video, so make sure you check that out. But if you look down below me here, you'll see the URL for the tournament bracket has appeared, and you can type that into any web browser and check it out that way as well. We have a Venmo and a Cash App, and if you want to donate $10, you can get one of these No Ringo, No Life buttons. Just make sure you include an address with that donation. Like this video if you like the video, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Share with anyone you know who might be into this kind of content, and let me know down in the comments which of these two songs you would have chosen if it were you in the hot seat today. That's all the thrashing and bashing we've got going for the day, but please join me in it's probably happening right now, actually. Join me for the Juliana Barwick chill-out session we've got going right now. Hope you all have a great night, fantastic afternoon, and a wonderful morning. Thanks for thrashing and bashing with me. Bye.